Hello everyone. I am covering over a canvas that I didn't like with some very dark green. This is Hooker Green that I added a little bit of white to just to lighten it up a bit. I think I'll do a dip . Just thought I would try a different color, see what happens. This one has floetrol in it. What color should I use? I'm going to use some gold that I already have mixed, some red, and some blue. Now, should I do the blue? No, I think I'll use the turquoise and blue. I'm going to try paper towel again. I seem to have enough paint on here now, so. I think I'm gonna stop. Here it goes. I hope I like it. I already scraped one tonight. Well, one out of four isn't bad. Did four paintings, scraped one. This is just cheap paper towel. Nothing thick or fancy. You don't want anything too absorbent or you'll lose all your paint. Uh-oh. I did one before with Bounty or whatever it was. And it sucked all the paint up. The whole thing gone except for the white. All right, I'm not tapping it anymore. I don't want to lose it. Got to put gloves on. Whoa. Wasn't that different? I lost some paint. The canvas is showing through here. That's kind of pretty. I don't know what it looks like. hold it up for you. Have a look. I like it. Success. I love it. All right. Thanks for coming by for this little video. Come back to Carol's Art Room. And join my Facebook group. You can post your pictures on there. Love to see them all. I'll put the name of my group in my description. Along with my sisters, Dropping Paint with Dianne, by Dianne, and Art by Susan King. So they have a YouTube channel too, so we all made a group. All right, well, have a great day. I'll put the dried results at the end. Bye-bye. Hi, everyone. Came to look at my little dip that I did. This is Hooker Green background. Anyway, it dried pretty good. I like how the flowers look like they're textured, but they're pretty flat. A little bit of texture, but I like how it looks. It looks awesome. So pretty. Anyways, thanks for watching. I love these dips, boy.